Hi, my name is Marcel Alnagim. The title of my slam poetry is Little Girl. There's a tiny little girl, hair dangling down her shoulder, with brown sparkling eyes. She got the most beautiful smile that touched the heart of a million, spreading her smile wherever she is, loved by one and all. Sun shining bright on her, she sings and danced along through the path that leads home. Suddenly, dark clouds and storm creep in, blowing out her candle, leaving her in darkness, lost and confused, alone, sad and depressed. Forcing herself in darkness through the storm, walk the path full of thorns. Wounded she is, she cried for help, bow down on her knees and pray. The storm died down slowly. She's now delighted, murmur a prayer, felt something in her pocket, each a matchbox, holding the candle, careful not to let it blown out again, she resumed her path. The candle burned bright, showing her the right path, an experience that she won't forget, that taught her life's lesson, making her stronger, never to give up to reach her destination. Thank you.